They're changing.
God damn it! Oh, it stinks!
Someone's still alive.
Over there.
Hello?
Hey guys, Gluckenstein Monster here. And welcome back to the gaming experience of Left 4 Dead for the Xbox 360. And yeah, this is brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Attempt number two at this fucking thing. Considering the stream prematurely left. Alright, we're gonna go easy. Blood harvest. I'm gonna play as Lewis this time just to get everybody accounted for. I think the reason why I got the achievement for Crash Course is I never actually played it on this game. I did on 2, but not on this one, apparently.
Last thing I heard, there's some kind of military outpost not far from here, up along the train tracks.
Yeah, I heard that too.
Grab that. We just need to follow the train tracks and then follow them.
Sounds good to me.
Way.
Reloading.
good. Hop inside.
Knock it off, Lewis!
Grabbing peels.
Molotov's here!
I'm gonna hold off on the Molotov. I know there's, pipe bombs early on and later on, and that's going to be a little better. For some odd reason, though.
Reloading!
I hear boot.
Got it!
Whoa! Nice
the
shot!
The tracks are down there!
For me. Usually I'm the one who does the most, kills the most amount of mooks. Ah well, can't be first all the time.
Reloading!
I think I'm gonna heal up a little bit. Nobody else. Needing it.
This way.
A bit spawn right here where I'm standing. Okay, just jump to your doom there, dummy. Last time I attempted this, there was a bitch right underneath this platform here.
Here's a way down!
Bill decided to piss it off.
Reloading!
A sec, I gotta heal.
Got it.
Oh,
nice shot.
For the most part, these assholes just love targeting. I don't know why. I don't have a kissable face, I don't have a very good personality. Yet he insists on punching him. Where did you go, an asshole? Lured your ass out, bitch.
Reloading.
Fire!
Let's get up that ladder.
Yeah.
Because this is indeed the finale.
Safe house up ahead!
Did most damage to the tank. Of course, I took the most amount of damage. But I took out a couple hunters, so that's got to count towards something. Okay. Heal up real quick. Grab one of these. Grab that. Okay. Now you understand why
This side passage better lead somewhere.
Now you know why I like to swing at the hunters.
Stay positive, guys. I got a good feeling about this.
Throw a few shells into my gun. Dum-dum-dum-dum. All right, guys, let's wait.
Reloading!
Oh, shit.
Here. Pills here.
Okay.
Reloading!
tracks are blocked. House up ahead. I knew we'd make it. Come on, everybody, inside, inside. We've got to get inside.
Cover me.
I did the least amount of damage to the tank. Huh. Oh well. She looks like she could use a pick-me-up. And once again, I took the most amount of damage. If you hear this popping, 16 headshots, nice. That's because, the neighbor's playing, That'll work. Alright, pop a few rounds in here. Replace those. And let's get going.
Reloading!
finish it there.
Thanks. I owe you a big one.
Bitch. You didn't get away from me.
There's the track.
Well, we both guess somebody had to go piss the bitch off. I remember my first encounter with her. It wasn't in this game, it was sequel. And I said, ooh, witch, let's see how bad she can you be. I think we all know what happened. Good. Could be some in here. Bullets, perhaps. Not even a gun. Down.
We can get around down here. Reloading.
Reloading.
I think my first time through here, I had a witch right in here, so. Don't care how he falls, as long as he falls.
Weapons over here!
Now I get it.
Oh, cool.
Grab some
down.
I hear a hunter.
I'm reloading.
No. No.
Well, let's try that again, shall we? Well, so much for my flawless run. It's okay. It's padding. More dangerous by far. Next with
you now, man. Reloading.
Hold still, I can heal you.
Cover me while I heal.
Come, boy.
Ammo here.
Careful now. There's a hunter around here.
Stay down. Yeah, remember what I said about there being a witch in here? I wasn't lying.
close here. Watch your back. I hear a hunter. Up the stairs. Through here.
Here.
Safe house up ahead. Let's get inside. Did you lock the door? That's what I'm talking about.
Oh man, I did the most damage to the tank. I love the shotgun. The shotgun is the bomb. Oh, and I did the most damage to the bitch. Once again, took the most amount of damage, but frankly, I don't give a rat's ass. See that? Yep. It looks like everybody's good. Easily, I think you got him.
Let's get up that ladder.
Reloading! Hunter!
Fucker.
Reloading!
I try. No.
We're almost out of here.
I getting a fuck food out of me. Oh.
This is an emergency broadcast from the U.S. military. Please respond.
Reloading!
And out of there.
This is an emergency broadcast from the American safety zone. Please respond.
Grabbing pills.
Get to the farmhouse!
This is an emergency broadcast from the American safety zone.
Please respond. I got healed.
Slow down, Francis. Just use that radio. They'll come.
Oh, ammo here.
This is an emergency broadcast from the U.S. military. Please respond.
All right, let's respond.
Holy shit.
Good to go whenever you are.
There's a go, survivors.
I'll give the shotgun a try.
It will take us 10 minutes to reach you.
Hold on. Here, I'm gonna heal you.
I'm reloading.
Hey!
here! Let's go!
I played as everybody, I believe. Though and I had one death. We were both incapacitated once. Used most first aid kits, didn't use any pills. Two pipe bombs used. Molotovs, ever. 500, not bad. 9 boomers, not bad. 3 smokers. 520 common infected. That took the most amount of damage. Most friendly fire incidents, disturbed the bitch most, didn't revive a single fucking one. I only had 9 protections, killed 1 mate, teammate, flawless accuracy, both amount of headshots, 1,624 zomzoms were indeed harmed in the making of this film. So with that, I think there's only one thing left to do. Let's watch the credits. For me, I want to thank you guys for watching and stay tuned for the next Xbox 360 or Xbox related walkthroughs that I may or may not do. So, take care everyone, bye for now. The stream will end as soon as the credits get over with. Bye!